What's up, you guys? Jason Wardrop here, and in this video I want to break down how to advertise your YouTube channel. So if you guys are starting completely from scratch and you want to take it to the next level, or even if you're kind of got things going but you're looking for those next strategies, I want to share with you guys exactly what I'm doing now. Recently two of my brothers, I've got four brothers, and two of them are like, man, I want to start YouTube. And so I've been having a lot of conversations with them the last couple of days. I even have my brother-in-law who is like, I want to start a YouTube channel too. And so these are just some things that I've been sharing with them. And so these are things that like I would share with my closest, most loved family members. And I want to share with you guys if you're looking to get started with YouTube, which many of you guys know, like I absolutely love YouTube. I got started a little over a year ago. And the crazy effect that it's had with personal branding, adding value to your customers, not to mention the income potential, it's pretty crazy. Now you can see right here, guys, I've got about 32,000, a little over 32,000 subscribers. So you might be looking at this and like, why are you making a video on how to go through and grow your channel if you don't have that many subscribers? Well, guys, this is, I don't have, and we can just zoom in here too, I don't have any crazy viral videos. This is just something that really anyone can do if you stick with it and stay consistent over time. Now, I'm gonna share with you guys the four key strategies that I have learned over the last year or so of doing this. And as most of you guys know, I'm really big into hiring mentors and coaches to help take things to the next level quicker, to really just shorten, condense that time. And so I have hired mentors that have well over a million subscribers on their channels. And these are some of the strategies that they've shared with me as well. All right, so let's come down here and let's talk about two of the strategies that you need to have on every single YouTube video, okay? Now, the first thing is that you gotta know is that when you launch a new video on YouTube, the ranking factor with how that's gonna rank for the specific keyword that you're targeting. So for example, let's say that you're gonna shoot a video on how to run a Facebook ad. So if someone types in YouTube, how to run a Facebook ad, you want your video to show up at the very top, so you want that in the title. But the thing is YouTube looks at how many views and what your engagement is in the first 24 to 48 hours immediately after you launch your channel. Now, you might be thinking, well, Jason, how do I actually get that if I don't have any subscribers initially? Well, this is a snowball effect, but here is one way that you can go through and leverage this. So let's just pull up, we'll pull up this video right here, and I just want to show you guys how I leverage the description of every single video so that anytime I launch a new video, I get a spike in views for any of the videos, any of the big keywords that I'm targeting. Now, keep in mind, I don't do this with every single video because you'll see why here in just a second. But down here, so we've got this video right here, how to use Facebook ads for beginners. This is one I made pretty close to the beginning because I got serious like January of 2018. So you can see January 13th of 2018, and we've got about 119,000 views. And so one thing that's really important to keep take note here is that in every single video that you launch, you want to have a landing page. So an opt-in to a landing page. So you see right here, grab my free Facebook ads mini course. Now, a lot of my videos are on Facebook ads, and so you want to offer something that's relevant to whatever the video is. So if you're in like the fitness industry, hey, get download my meal plans or whatever it is that's related to the topic of videos that you're actually creating. So right here, I've got grab my free Facebook ads mini course. If they click out, now I've got this landing page where I can come in here and grab their name, their email address. And so then when I launch new videos or have other content that's similar to this, they can go through and I can go through and blast out an email to this list of people and let them know about what the video is that I'm launching. Okay, so I throw this in the pinned comment right here. So I'll comment it, and then you just come over here and you can pin it. You can obviously see it says unpinned because it's pinned already. And then also you want to add it into the description. So see right here, I've got get the free Facebook ads mini course right here. Now I've got a couple other ones for people looking to start their own marketing agency, as well as realtors, because I work with a lot of realtors. So I've got these different links out to the landing page so I can grab people's contact information, grab their email address, and blast out an email so that people can know when I launch a new video. Now, I told you guys this is a snowball effect, right? Because at first, as you're launching your first few videos, You might only have 1 to 5 to 10 to 15 email subscribers, YouTube subscribers, but this will grow over time to the point that you have thousands and then tens of thousands of email subscribers. And this really just helps you get your channel off the ground organically without having to spend any money on advertising. Now, along with this, another thing that I like to do, and this is something I've done a little bit more recently, but it's worked amazingly well. As you can see right here, I've got start growing your business here. Now, this is another opt-in, but this is into Facebook Messenger. Okay, so those landing pages I use to get people's email address, so I can blast out an email when I launch a new video and get that free organic exposure within the first 24 to 48 hours. And then right here, this opts them into Facebook Messenger. Now, I've got a few different kind of demographics that follow me. I have real estate agents, I have marketing agencies, and I have kind of like entrepreneurs, people wanting to start an online business. So right out of the gate, I segment these people. And so if they say, hey, I'm a real estate agent, I have this automated messenger flow to follow up with that person and put them in the right bucket and give them relevant content. Now, the key thing about this is just like that email list, when somebody opts into my messenger list, and you need to be careful with this because just recently I actually had a messenger list of over 20,000 people get shut down because I was using it incorrectly. So you gotta make sure you know the terms of service with Facebook, with their messenger and all that stuff. But this is another channel when you launch a new video and you want it to get exposure. Let's say you're maybe going for a really competitive keyword like how to lose weight or something like that. You want to be blasting them out with the email, the Facebook Messenger blast, and these are just free organic methods. And the great thing about this, guys, look at this. This video has now over 119,000 views, and these are just links that are down in the description. So every single person, like, I think a lot of times nowadays we look at the number of views or likes or subscribers and we forget that those are real people, right? And so like that is like 119,000 people. That is a massive, that's like two massive football stadiums full of people, and each and every one of them had the chance to read the description and go through and check out this top comment, and you'd be amazed by how many people actually read the descriptions, check out that top comment. And then if you refer to it in your video saying, hey, you know, if you want my free Facebook ads mini course, there's just a link down in the description and also pinned in the top comment, and that will even boost the number of opt-ins as well. So those are two of the best ways organically. Now I want to jump in and show you guys some paid ways to go through and start growing your channel. Now keep in mind, if you're brand new making no money, you might want to just use these organic methods starting out at first. But if you have some money to go through and invest into your YouTube channel, here's some ways that I highly recommend going through and promoting it. Okay, so let's jump into my Google AdWords account right here. And guys, this right here, I'm spending only like $150 per day. So it's not like I'm spending a lot of money every single day. I think that turns out to be like $4,500 per month. So it's not a crazy amount, but you can see I've got four different ad campaigns right here, and these three are all going to be the same type of ad campaign, which I'll show you guys here in just a second. And then this one is a different campaign, and I'll explain what that is to go through and advertise my YouTube channel. These are what are called video discovery ads. So if we come over here to YouTube, I just want to show you guys what this looks like. So if we type in Facebook ads right here, okay, so see this video right here at the top. Like he's not ranking his video for the term Facebook ads, but he has paid to have his ads show up first before anyone else's. Now the great thing about this is you're able to get a ton of exposure for just pennies. So you look over here, it costs about 6 to 7 cents for somebody to go through, click and watch that video. So you can see right here, this is a video that's talking about how to build a marketing agency, because a lot of people follow me about building a marketing agency. And so I'm spending about $25 per day. So you kind of can do the math. This was just yesterday, 25 bucks. Looks like I spent a little over $26, had 25,000 impressions, 454 views, which, guys, that's real people, remember. Okay, that's like real people, 454 real people that have watched it. That's a big room full of people. And then Facebook ads over here, $25 per day, $25.56 was spent, $374. So it looks like that was a little bit more expensive. And then I have these videos going out targeting people, typing in things about how to, you know, how to generate leads on as a real estate agent, all that stuff. And I've got $50 on that, and I've got a few more videos I got that kind of like some split tests there. And looks like that this budget wasn't really spent that much, just $5.74. Probably need to open that horizon, get some more broad, higher volume keywords in there. But he got 87 views right there. Okay, so basically number three. So first of all, you want to have an opt-in to a landing page, collect people's email address. So anytime you launch a new video, blast out an email, you're gonna get those organic eyeballs in the first 24 to 48 hours. Second, get that messenger list going so that if you have a video, and lots of times I like to alternate, because a lot of times you have the same people on your email list that you do on your messenger list. So maybe one video, you blast out an email. The next video, you blast out a messenger so that people aren't getting spammed from both angles of getting the emails, the messenger, and all that stuff, and just kind of gets a little bit annoying. So make sure you space it out. And then number three, you want to do these video discovery ads, which gets you a lot of views, a lot of traction for pennies on the dollar. Now, this, I want to show you guys this because this goes into the next step that I'm about to show you, the fourth and final one. Is if somebody clicks on this right here,
hey, what's going on,
and
guys?
This video starts, the great thing is now YouTube tracks this person and says this person is in the bucket of people who have already viewed your YouTube videos. All right, now this is massive low-hanging fruit of someone that's already watched your video, because more than likely if they've watched your video, it was a good video, they know you, they like you, they trust you. And so now you're able to go through and get more opt-ins for just pennies on the dollar. So this campaign right here, you can see this is a Facebook ads cheat sheet. So basically all I'm doing is saying, hey, come download this Facebook ads cheat sheet. I already have the link in the top comment in the description. But then anyone that hasn't gotten that, but anyone that has watched my video, so you can see right here, video viewers. So they've already watched my video, which if you look over here, I already have 119,000 people in this audience. Now, guys, I know a lot of you guys just starting out, you might be thinking, well, Jason, I don't have a lot of people who've watched my videos. You know, you might have all these excuses. Well, I didn't really start this strategy until about 4 months ago. Okay, so for the first year, I was just going at it organically using those first two methods I was telling you guys and just doing all the organic stuff. And it's just recent that I've started some of these paid advertising techniques, because I wanted it to be able to fund itself and have that budget. And so don't worry, just keep at it and you'll be able to keep growing as you're going through and doing all the organic strategies as well as these paid strategies. But so here's the deal. We've got these 119,000 people now that they've watched how to use Facebook ads for beginners. We know that they're interested in Facebook. Okay, so now we have this opt-in of, you know, a quick start guide on Facebook ads. So for $50, and I've been doing this at $100 per day. I just lowered it to $50 per day. I can't remember why. Oh, I think it was because I want to do a $150 per day ad spend. That's why. But look at this, guys. This was just yesterday, and we can go back over the last 30 days here in a second. 78 conversions, 68 cents, my cost per conversion. That means that to generate a lead, to get someone's name and their email address, it cost me 68 cents. That is incredible, guys. Like, I shoot on Facebook to get leads for $8 per lead. Okay, and this is 68 cents per lead. So I spent $53, I got 78 leads, and it cost me just 2 cents per video view. Now, this ad right here is not, let's go back over here, it's not one of these video discovery ads. This is one of the ads where, like, let's see, let's try to click on one of these videos.
If you want to know what
it's so it's not showing it, but it's one of those pre-roll ads. So if you click on a video and you know you have the ad before where you can go and skip down at the bottom, that's what this campaign is. Okay, so anytime somebody goes through, they're watching, it could be any video, because these are just people, this audience is people who have already watched my videos. Okay, and so then before they watch, you know, some other video, it could be like Logan Paul or whatever it is, they see my ad and it's just basically saying, hey, real quick, I just want to let you know that I've got my free Facebook ads mini course. Just drop, you know, click on the link below and you guys can download that and be back to your video that you're wanting to watch. It's just as simple as that, and I'm getting 68 cent leads. And so now the reason why that's so powerful is because now I'm building up my email list even more and more and more, to the point that now when I launch new videos, my email list is bigger, so there's more people I can organically promote to. Then my messenger list can be bigger, because once I have them on my email list, I can get them into my messenger list, and then the YouTube channel just starts to really snowball. Okay, so guys, those are the four ways I would go through and grow my YouTube channel if you're looking to get started, or if you're like at a point where you're like, you've been starting. Like one of my brothers, he's got almost 1,000 subscribers. He's just so close to getting there. Whereas my other brother, he's just barely getting started, completely from ground zero. And so these strategies work. You just got to know where you're at in the timeline, how much money you have to actually invest into your YouTube channel. And then it's just a patience game, right? Like, things are going to grow over time. And just really quick, because I know I mentioned it, but I didn't show you guys. Let's go the last 30 days. So last 30 days, 96 cents, because some people might look at that, you know, cost per lead, like 68 cents. Well, that was just one day. Well, on average over the last 30 days, I've got 2,500 conversions, spent less than $2,500. You're getting about 96 cent conversion. So leads at less than a dollar is pretty amazing to go through and expand your network, expand the amount of people that you can market to. So anyway, guys, hopefully this video was helpful. If it was, go ahead, give it a thumbs up. Also drop a comment down below. If you have your YouTube channel that you want to go through and have other people sub to, I have no problem. You go through, drop a comment down below. Let us know if there's anything else that I need to cover. I try to be as transparent as possible, share with you guys everything that I'm doing, because honestly, 2-3 years ago when I first got started, if somebody, like if I had a channel like this, that somebody was basically breaking down their whole multi-million dollar business, man, that would have been the coolest thing. So I try to go through and show you guys what's working. There's plenty, like I have the abundance mentality. There's plenty of success, there's plenty of money, there's plenty of everything for everyone. You just got to put in the work, you just got to do it. So anyway, hopefully that was helpful. If you guys are brand new here, make sure you guys subscribe, hit that notification bell, because I launch new videos every single week on how to generate more leads, make more money, and grow your business, no matter what that business might be. So with that said, guys, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.